So what are you going to sing?
I've got a little drop of music.
Great.
Fight for this love.
Wow.
Too much of anything can make you sick. From the gold can be a curse. We've got to fight, 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 fight for this love. We've got to fight, 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 fight for this love. We've got to fight, 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 fight for this love. Is it worth having fun?
Cheryl?
That was a good song choice.
Oh. Okay, and tell me something interesting about you, Christopher.
I like Cheryl Cole.
And why do you like her?
She's a good singer.
Yeah.
What, have you got a present for Cheryl? Nice on the lips now.
Half an hour.
Half an hour to make it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nothing wrong with me loving you, baby. No, 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 no. And giving yourself to me could never be wrong. If the love is true, oh, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, baby. Stop beating around the bush. Yeah, let's get it all on. Yeah, yeah.
But I gotta keep climbing, gotta keep my head held high.
Cheryl, what did you think of Christopher?
I love me bracelet, Christopher. It's really pretty.
What about the singing?
What are you going to sing today?
I've got Crazy Stupid Love.
Yeah, I'd like to hear that.
Fabulous.
But you've got the words as well.
I wish I brought my glasses.
Do you know the new surname? It's Cheryl...
Valencilino.
Very good.
Why haven't you got a label deal? In our, you know, I'm your age, it's a little bit later.
Sia just had her first hit a year and a half ago, and do you know how old she is?
It wasn't a year and a half ago.
Titanium was like 2 years ago, no?
That wasn't her first hit.
Hit, like proper crossover hit.
If you're gonna sing Skyfall, and I mean Adele sings that with such passion, you have to have a bit more suave, you know, a bit more like James Bond. I was just missing some performance. I didn't feel it, I'm sorry.
Just to remind you, sweetie, it's a singing competition, not an acting competition.
Listen, just remember, don't ever criticise my performers in the future about their performance then, okay? Let's just straighten that one out. Now talk to your act.
I can't live without you, breathe without you, be without you. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm here to say I'm ready. That I finally thought it true. I'm not here to let this love go. I'm not giving up no more. I'm here to win your heart and soul. That's my goal. That's my goal.
That's his goal.
Thank you.
Oh. That was beautiful.
Thank you, Simon.
What did you think, Cheryl?
It's beautiful.
Do we want to see Ben again in the arenas?
For Cheryl, I have to say yes.
Oh, I'm saying yes.
Cheryl?
I'm speechless.
I need a yes or a no.
Yeah.
Well, you got four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Well done, give her a kiss.
Come on, give him a hug, Cheryl.
Yeah. Thank you so much, gorgeous.
My
you.
Pleasure.
I don't really need to look very much further. I don't want to have to go where you don't follow.
Okay.
I don't really need to look. This passion inside can run for myself. There's nowhere to hide.
I dive in the frozen waves as the past comes back to life. The clock ticks and I break your glass and I drown in you again. But you are the piece of me I wish I didn't need. Chasing relentlessly, I still fight and I don't know why. If I loved insanity, why are you my clarity?
Okay. Can I be honest with you?
Of course you can, Simon.
Okay, you didn't sing the song well.
Really?
No, it's an audition I've heard 10,000 times in my life.
I don't think I've heard anyone sound like me before, Simon.
You know, this room, it really shows you up.
I don't think that's fair, Simon. I've never heard anything like that before.
Okay, we're gonna have to vote, babe. Louis?
Rain, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much, Louis, thank you.
No, I just don't think it's right for X Factor.
I've been working 14 hours a day in studios every day of my life. I haven't stopped making my own music. Don't judge me. Don't judge me on an
honest... I just said yeah.
Thank you so much.
You need one more.
I'm going to say no.
OK, Simon. I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry?
I'm sorry I didn't impress him. I really wanted to impress Simon. He was the most important person for me to impress.
No.
Cheryl, that's not fair. Oh. Please change.
You know, it's a lot of it to do with what you say in the room.
No, that's not fair. Come on.
No, really, honestly.
Amy's lifelong passion for singing, together with a little hometown inspiration, has driven her to pursue her dream of auditioning for The X Factor.
Somebody who inspires me most is Cheryl Cole, because we both came from Newcastle, both came from working backgrounds. She's a massive inspiration because she's gone from that and luckily now she's a superstar. I hope that I can follow her steps. Today is probably the biggest day of my life and I really, really, really want to make a massive impact on the judges.
Hi. Hello.
You all right?
What's your name?
Amy Book.
And how old are you, Amy?
22.
Where are you from?
Your neck of the woods, Missy.
I thought so. Yeah. And you feeling a little bit nervous?
Yeah, I'm feeling nervous, but I'm very, very excited. I'm feeling a buzz.
Sometimes I love you. Sometimes you make me blue. Sometimes I feel good. Sometimes I feel bad.
Heard enough.
Well, I'm going to start off by saying I think you look like a pop star already. You look absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
But I think that song was too big for you, Amy. I really do.
Cheryl,
I think you've got a nice pop.
I agree,
one.
Totally.
Amy, I think you've got a good voice but it's not a great voice. You're very well prepared, you look fantastic, but I don't think your voice is good enough, darling.
Don't cry.
Amy, listen, listen, we're not saying you're bad. I think you're a good pop singer, I don't think you're a big diva singer.
So you've got to work out in your mind the right kind of song for you.
I nearly sang a Girls Aloud song, you know.
What? All right, well, why didn't you sing the Girls Aloud song?
Probably forget the words now.
I'll help you.
So sad.